Well, hello everybody. I hope you're enjoying the CD. Do you remember years ago on Radio 1 in the UK? They used to have this thing called Our Tune, where people would send in love letters and talk about stories of love and sometimes sad stories. Well, I remember one of my favourite ones. I remember from years ago, and I'm going to tell it for you now. It's a beautiful story, and it goes a little something like this. Ted and Tracy, childhood sweethearts. They were happily married, but whilst on their honeymoon, tragedy struck. When Ted was swimming in the turquoise ocean, he was attacked by a shark and lost both of his legs. He was in a wheelchair, but Tracy, she stood by him and she pushed Ted everywhere. She was devoted to Ted. They went back to England, but then tragedy struck again as Ted got a disease in both of his arms that was fatal. Ted had to have his arms amputated. Ted was now just a body and a head. But again, Tracy sat by him, and they thought things couldn't get any worse, and they did. Ted caught cancer of the body, and he had to have his body removed. Now he was just a head, Ted the head. But Tracy, she stood by him, her childhood sweetheart. She didn't mind that Ted was just a head. She stayed with him. But then Ted got terrible acne. And then he got an eye infection. And to make matters worse, he went deaf. He was really struggling at this point. Then one day, Tracy came home from work, and Ted wasn't there. Ted was gone. She looked out of the window and saw Ted rolling off with another woman. She couldn't believe it. But as Ted rolled down the hill, he rolled too far. He rolled onto a football pitch. And the players, while they thought he was the ball, they started kicking him around. Ted was in so much pain, they were kicking him from goal to goal. And then the referee blew the whistle. It was the 90th minute. And Ted thought, fantastic. But then the referee said, penalty shootout. It went from bad to worse. Ted ended up in the hospital. He was lying there and Tracy came. He looked up and said, Tracy, I'm sorry. I have something to tell you. What is it, Ted? I left a pizza in the oven.